turn off my music for now.
Holy shit, dude, this post so OP.
Dude, the new loading screens are fucking rad.
I know.
This, oh my god, my brain just had an aneurysm, and this is so amazing. For
generations, you've Do you see the login
Shh.
Screen?
No call to wake you.
But now, something has risen from the ruins of the old war.
That the Tenno, hidden and asleep, will never awake.
Dude, this is like Mass Effect right now. We got caught.
Sound muted.
I'm gonna pick Excalibur just for the fuck of it.
Wake up, Tenno.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late. You're my prize now, Tenno. Taking this one with us.
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I'm surging your Warframe's power systems.
Of course I'm gonna get the kunai, duh. the Paris.
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
The Glenir are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this madness. Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored if the operator wishes it. You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the operator will punish the Glenir for dismantling it.
I definitely will. This is... holy shit. This is fucking awesome. Fucking shit. It's just... it's so... clean. There's just a little thing still up there, you know? This is fucking rad. This is fucking amazing.
Hey, wake up.
This is so cool. DE, you did an amazing job. Just gonna put that out there right now. And I can chat during loading screens. They made it to where you have to press T before you can type anything. So now if I hold my push to talk button, it doesn't spam X's everywhere. This is really cool. I'm so happy with this right now. I just wish this almighty underscore dies guy could, you know, stop sucking. Get better internet. Nice. fuck?
We have what we came for. Now get to extraction.
The slow pokes.
The data you have collected here today will go a long way in supporting our cause.
Nice.
Orbiter void cloak engaging. Welcome back, operator. The operator has recovered a segment.
Install it now.
Ordis patiently awaits its installation.
Get communications online. I must analyze what Boris Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology.
Systems engaging. I suppose this will do. Ordis is grateful. The operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The operator may now contact all black market scumbags. Contact arms dealers.
Enforcement drones deploy. Target vessel 5G4G.
Excellent idea, Ordis. Tenno, we need to make contact with a corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will, of course, require compensation.
You see what Ordis is referring to, operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits. It will be freedom. I've updated navigation. You will need to break him out of a Grineer gulag.
Close to the rail. Hold fire. Gone.
This is so amazing, I can't even describe to you. That is so fucking cool. Gotta put my hunter's emblem on because I'm a founder. And I like that. Okay. Surprised there wasn't a Sindana that released with this. I just can't get over it. It's so good. Oh my god, it's so good. Okay, we can shoot while we're in loading screen. Waiting for this fucktard that can't load his game, apparently. What's all these guys with shitty internet connections?
The arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex. How many Grimir slaves died to build this place? Detection by the warden, it may be easier to get Darvo out. The bypass is done. Go. Action is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darvo out of there, alive.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
Give me a sidearm, Tenno. I'll cover you. I'll change the
hell. Yeah, Tenno!
Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Get Glam! The Ascaris has burrowed deep. to give me influence. Shall we send her more shield its work?
The Ascaris is letting her control her shield. We must figure out how to remove it. Avoid taking damage while I try and...
I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire?
Looks like, blade weapons. Yeah, rapid duck.
Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your Warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. An excellent find, operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue. Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Thanks for helping me out back there. I'm in your debt, and I often pay my debts. I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in line. So, to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free! Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long with these grenier dogs chewing up the system. Here, use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Vor's Ascaris is burrowing into your Warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately. A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console. Tenno, we may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive. Get to the surface so we can see what's going on.
This is so good.
Sound resumed.
This is so good.
I know. Dude, I love the attention to detail right here.
I was afraid of this. The Grineer are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the foundry segment.
Dude, fucking people with slow. Yeah, everybody's taking so long.
Me too.
Sensors now. You've been detected.
Oh, apparently I just finished a mission just by joining it. Like, I didn't even play anything.
All because you were still in the group's party.
Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Thief squad.
The foundry segment. Now pick it up.
Alright. Do you want to do a mission together?
Good. Your
After
ship
I'm done
is
with
one
the
step
tutorial.
Closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grineer.
I'm still doing the beginning of missions.
Soon the world will be in your spine. And I will control this warfare of yours. I will curse your doting mother and bring you home.
You got the new Warframe.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
She's pretty awesome.
What are her abilities? Dude, I love it when you just getting to a new mission. The ship's coming in.
Job well executed.
Hey, Sir Knight, what's up?
Show me your ID cards now! You! Where's your RAM?
Your foundry segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build a Cephalon's replacement? Foundry restored. Here, the
right.
Operator will craft...
I'm almost done by this mission. Almost done with this mission.
To expand your arsenal.
We're seriously running to that, the end right now.
Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Terno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources. If you can stand the cold.
What do I do once I craft that thing?
What thing?
The thing to get the shit off of my Warframe.
Hmm.
You didn't really go with the tutorial, did you?
I did. I did the Prologue.
You completed it entirely?
I got the thing off of me.
Whenever you crafted it, what did you do?
It just told me to go to the navigation thing, install the segment, and go to the foundry. But I need, you need more components, so.
Well, I was able to build it.
Okay.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant called the Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loaded, which is why you're here. Technically, this is stealing, but don't let them
fuck.
The Corpus aren't exactly beacons.
No.
They sell games glitched to anyone. Don't get me wrong, I like profits. Don't sell my wares to the damned Grenier. That's unforgivable.
Yeah,
one to disgrace me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to wonder.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors. Good work, but you're not done yet. You can see them.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Did you use in the Bratton?
At the moment I am, just to level it.
Yeah, my Bratton's a lot higher than yours.
There's the Bratton and then there's the MK1 Bratton.
Or the MK1 Bratton is higher than yours.
I don't know why there's two Brattons, really, but there is. And they look exactly the same.
I know. Except for one does a little bit more damage.
It's a shame that they both suck. The Bratton Prime, however, is pretty decent.
Decent.
Okay. What's the matter?
The systems on this Grenier Galleon can be made complete. The ship. Fire and extract a navigation segment.
Who got a pedal?
Sensors now. You've been detected. reset. They do not suspect a thing.
Put trigger!
Oh, fuck. Dude, I was sliding and then I jumped into the ceiling and got myself stuck. How does that even happen? I was like 10 feet away from the extraction point. Probably gonna have to do this entire thing.
The bypass is done. Go. You've reached the ship's power systems. Destroy the reactor.
Not that big of a deal, just a
that should take the pressure off the colonist ship, but you need to get out of there. Get to extraction before the reactor goes critical.
Awaiting navigation upgrade.
Stand by for infestation.
Have to be Mercury. The heat drives me. Solar rail navigation to Mercury enabled, operator.
The detonator is charging up. You need to bring Vore down. He thinks he can capture you again. Don't worry, we'll be with you. Let us show him how much you have learned. Are you ready, Tenno? Facing Vore.
Oh, here I go to kill Captain Vore.
Captain Vore has lived under suspicion of possessing Orokin technology that grants him powerful abilities. We cannot allow this. Get to his location and eliminate him. This is our chance. Vore has been stripped of his elite guard. He is vulnerable. Take him out.
Another dead Tenno.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors. Vore is feared across the system. Do not underestimate him.
Your mission is too easy.
Vore's reputation precedes him. Taking him down
agenda.
Let's do this.
They spotted you. Get ready for a fight.
Did you put any mods on your MK1 brand?
Of course.
This will hurt!
Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.